In 1970, Asians made up just 1% of the US population, but by 2011, they made up 5%. In California, the state percentages of Asians is much higher, 13%, and their share is growing. In 2001, 37% of immigrants to California were from Asia and 42% from Latin America. But a decade later, in 2011, 57% of the state's immigrants are from Asia and only 22% from Latin America. But these state percentages pale even in comparison to the population of Asians at the top universities, including the University of California. Currently, I'm working on a book manuscript with a colleague of mine at UCLA in which we're trying to understand the exceptional educational outcomes of Asian Americans. And in particular, we're focusing on the question of whether there's something distinctive about being Asian American or about Asian culture that explains these outcomes. In my research, I found that positive stereotypes of Asian Americans are reinforced in schools by teachers and guidance counselors who presume that all Asian students are smart, high achieving, disciplined, and will do well in school. This in turn can generate what I refer to as a stereotype promise, that is, the promise of being viewed through the lens of a positive stereotype that can act as a performance booster and enhance outcome. However, it's important to keep in mind that there are a host of unintended consequences to positive stereotyping. First, positive stereotypes of Asian Americans place enormous pressure on these students to academically excel, and they feel like abject failures when they don't. And by failure, I'm not referring to receiving an F. A lot of the respondents refer to receiving a B or even an A minus as an Asian fail. Second, the positive stereotypes of Asian Americans disadvantage them in the university admissions process. Asian American students need to score nearly a perfect SAT score of 1550 of being admitted into a university. This is a sobering reminder that even positive stereotypes have consequences and can disadvantage groups. So the question isn't, why are there so many Asian Americans in top universities, but really, why aren't there more?